Let's see, let's walk and talk. What do you think about Andre Berto?
My boy, you know, my homie, so I think he's going to be doing big things, you know?
Even though he's from Haiti and you're from the Dominican Republic, everybody gets along?
Same island, yeah. So it's great. I have no fault ever with nobody, you know?
Andre, what do you think about Fernando?
Fernando's my man, you know, we from the same bushes, man.
Did you see his picture right here behind
me? I see him taking over the place. He got pictures everywhere, he's taking over shit, man.
Fernando, man, look at that man.
Good friends always.
How would he do against, let's say, a Mayweather?
Knockout.
You'd knock out Mayweather?
Yeah. He will. He's same bushes, so he has.
How about Pacquiao? Same?
I mean, I can't go against him. You know, that's my man. So.
Yeah, let me put his arm on.
Yeah, you know.
Favoritism.
But you're loyal. So there you have it. Fernando Guerrero talking about Andre Berto. FeasNewPoint.com. I'm Moise Pack reporting.